Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mariam Jam. Welcome, Mariam.
Hello, everybody. I am sleeping. Hello from London. How are you doing? Thank you so much for having me. I'm sorry I can't be with you.
Now. Okay.
Thank you so much for having me. It's very late here in London. I want to be in Brazil.
Can you listen to me?
I hope you're having a good time.
You can.
I will see you soon in Brazil.
People, okay? You can start your talk now.
Sorry, I can't be there. I'm going to sleep. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you soon. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Much obrigada. Bye. Thank you so much. Thank you. Sorry, I can't be in Brazil. I wanted to come. Thank you so much. I hope you're having a good time. If Campus Brazil, Campus Bahia, thank you. Thank you so much. I see you very soon in Brazil. It's a very nice country. It's my country. Thank you. Bye-bye. Have a good night and have a good party. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Can they hear me? Bye-bye. Thank you so much for having me. It's very late here in London. I'm going to sleep. I wish you a very good party. Hi. Can you hear me?
Pessoal, a gente está testando aquela com Skype ainda. Quem ainda não pegou o tradutor simultâneo, vocês podem vir pegar aqui atrás do palco. Enquanto isso, a gente está testando aqui a conexão com ela e a gente já vai começar logo mais, tá bom?
Tá bom. Okay. Hello, everybody. How are you? Thank you so much for having me. I'm sorry I can't be in Brazil. I wanted to be there. It's very late here in London. I hope that you're having a good time in Brazil. Can you see me? Can you see me? Hello, everybody. Hello. Absolutely. Can you hear me? Speakers? Yes? Yes, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Yeah. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you see me? Can you see me? Okay, great. Okay. Shall I just carry on talking and then someone will translate? How long do I have? Oh, that's too much. Maybe I will just do 10 minutes. Okay. Okay, because it's very late in London. Is it the image clear? Can you see me? Yes. Okay. Hello, everybody. My name is Mariam Jam from Senegal. Thank you so much for... I'm sorry I couldn't make it to Brazil. I have some passport issues. But I'm really, really happy that Campus Bahia has invited me to speak to you. As you know, I'm very passionate about Brazil. I love Brazil. I love Brazilians. Brazil and Africa, we have a big history. I love coming to Brazil and helping young women and young girls. I'm very passionate about the continent. So as you know, I'm from Senegal. I have had a very difficult upbringing, a childhood. I lived in deep poverty in my country, but now I am in London. I'm a technologist. I work in the tech sector. I create applications. I build the solutions, and I sell them to government, to private sector, and to investors. But before I become a technology leader, I was trafficked as a young girl from Senegal to Paris. So I understand poverty, I understand difficulty, and I understand how hard it is to make it into life. So that's why I chose Brazil, because Brazil is a very important country. That's why I came there, to find a way of helping young women and young girls to have a potential in life. We are very happy that now I Am The Code is starting to grow in Brazil. We have amazing ambassadors, Lisiane, Lorena. You know, you all know her. She's from Salvador. She's really an amazing woman. And we have many, many people who we're working with. But, you know, I didn't start, like I said earlier, I didn't just start here. I believe in empathy, in compassion, in kindness, but also in working very hard in life to achieve something. When I was growing up, I didn't have a job. I couldn't find, I couldn't read, I couldn't write. I started reading and writing when I was 16. Until now, I'm learning my alphabet. I learned about when I was 16. Until now, I'm going to courses. I want to do my GCSE. I want to do my A-levels in education. So it's never too late to get education. It's never too late to become somebody. But you need to have courage. You need to be very strong, very focused, very determined, and collaborate with other people. Don't let your race, your color, or your background, stop you to become somebody. You can fight. You can work hard. Poverty is just in the mind. The mind is like a machine. Whatever you put inside, it's whatever you will get. That's what I believe in. If you believe you will be successful, you will be successful because you're going to find a way to become successful. If you think that life is hard, I'm not going to make it. If you have that attitude, you will never be successful. And I believe in my head, when I was in deep poverty, in deep challenge, in a cold, with no language, no money, nothing, I always thought about my mind. My mind is very strong. So you are today at Campus Bahia because it's a very nice platform. It brings people together. Bahia and Salvador is very important for Brazil. But you are the master of your mind, and you can make your mind strong by being disciplined, by being focused, by working hard every day. You have to work hard. You have to go to do exercise. You have to read. You have to write. You have to learn a new language, or you have to meet people and work with people. And then you need to be honest with yourself. If you don't know, you have to go and learn. That's what I did, because I didn't have any education, but I didn't want to stay stuck in my lack of education. I wanted to make sure that I get information in my head, because information is power. If you have information in your head, you are powerful. Today, I have all this accolade. I am recognized globally because I put information in my head. I share this with people around the world. I Am The Code is now very, very big. We're now in 60 countries. We're traveling around the world to help young girls and young boys who have nothing, from China to Argentina. We're helping them because I believe we need to give people skills, tools. When people have skills in their hand, if you learn how to code, coding is very important. If you know how to code, you can build an app, application, you can program, you can you can build websites. And once you have the tool and the skills, you can get money. It's very difficult in Brazil to get a job, but you can sit home and learn how to code. And when you have the skills, you can go and find a job. You can sit in Brazil, work for London, work for United States, work in Singapore, work in Japan. Don't let anything stop you. Like I said earlier, your mind is like a machine. Everything is in the head. You can make it work if you focus. But you have to focus. You have to be disciplined. You have to push yourself very hard. Not small, but every day, small, 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 small. And every day you have to push yourself, push yourself, push yourself. When you think it's very hard, you continue, you continue, you continue. And one day you will see the result. This is what I've done. I push myself every day. Until now, I push myself because I want to be better. I want to do better. I want to help other people to be better. So I'm very tough with my mentors. I push my mentee, young women I work with. I push them to be better. But you have to be focused and you have to be disciplined. You also have to listen. You have to listen. You have to learn. You have to respect your mentors and people that help you in your journey. You have to respect them. So again, I want to thank you for inviting me. I am the code. It is going to grow in Brazil. I'm hoping that we can have more people in Bahia. I will come to Salvador. I will come to Recife. I will come to Sao Paulo. And we will get I am the code very big in Brazil. I count on your help to do this because I know that if we give one young girl a power, a tool, she can change the life of thousands of people. This is my hope. This is my dream for Brazil. I believe in Brazil. I believe in young women and young girls growing up today in Brazil. I know they have opportunities. I know they have a chance. And I know we can help them. But we need to do this collectively. We need to work together as a team, as society, as people. That's what we need to do. And that's why working with Antonio and Juliana and Anna is very important for all of us to work together as a global citizens. Brazil is not far. We need to teach girls to understand the Amazon forest, climate change issues, gender equality, energy. We need to make sure young girls, they understand pollution. We have a young girl right now in Brazil called Yasmina. We organize hackathons. She came to our hackathons. I'm hoping we can do one hackathon in Bahia. She came and she learned about climate change, about pollutions, about recycling, about cyclones. It's important that we help young people to have information in their head. And every day when you wake up from today, you need to think about, I am important. I have value, but I need to educate myself. I need to go to school. I need to read. I need to write. I need to learn. It's difficult. It's very difficult because I know sometimes when things are difficult, you think there is no way out. But there is a way out. Because I am the way out. I made it. You can make it too. But what you need to do is to start thinking about who can I work with? Where can I go to learn to get information? Again, one more time. Everything is in your head. Your head is like a machine. The more you put in here, the more you'll become successful. So thank you so much for having me. Thank you. Unless you do have, if you have any question, you can ask me. But I wanted to leave you this message. You are very powerful. If there is any young women in the audience who are doubting about themselves, who are thinking, what can I do for my life? Just think about Mariam Jam. Think about Mariam had a very difficult childhood. She worked very hard to become a very powerful woman in tech. Because she learned, she put information in her head. She carry on discipline, discipline, focus, discipline, focus. You have to focus. Everything happens if you focus. Everything don't happen just like that. You have to work every day and more and more and more. And one day you see a very good success. Thank you so much for having me. Much obrigada. I hope that you have a very nice party and I'll see you very soon in Brazil. Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye.